I think we should always pray for people and good health, you know. So if his health is not you know, the best at this point, I think it is, yes, it is important for all of us to pray, not just for him, but I think for people who, you know, I think every day, in fact, that's a small little prayer I say for myself and for everyone around me. I say this, I always believe that there's nothing more important than peace of mind and being healthy. And yes, I think the last couple of weeks have been emotionally challenging. But yeah, I think we all should say a little prayer.
You have worked with so much, very memorable films. How do you feel as an actor for it? As an actor, what is
work? He is someone I absolutely love, not just as an actor, but as a person. I've had, I think, one of my most special, I would say, experiences as an actor with him. Piku will be my all-time favorite and special films, and I think he has a large part to play in that. And but that's it. I mean, I honestly, I do not know where he is. I do not know what has happened. And I think, like he has requested, I think there are times when people just need to be left alone for some time and figure their lives out. And I think we should respect that space that they have all requested for. But like we said, you know, hope for the best and say a little prayer.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.